everybody. This is what I have now. I have my, for the most part, I have my photo queue finished and lined up, aligned as a queue as much as possible. I use dice for the endpoints, for the corner connectors of the arms, the color-coded arms, red, blue, yellow, and green. That's to help you determine where your angle's at and everything like that. And I have a test object for the photographic hologram. I believe it's a Christmas star ornament. And so this is the hook that bends away from itself so you can get in there and take the pictures without including the hook itself and the stand that it's on. And after you take the pictures in the background and against the background environment, which for right now as sort of a test background, I painted up, or I used magic marker or marker, permanent marker on cardboard, and I just made a quick sketch of an ocean with a wrecked rowboat on the shore and some sort of column and a tree and some forest and a rock over here in the sun and stuff like that. And so that's going to be the mobile, that's the concept of the mobile display. And this is my photographic portal that I've already determined are going to have these size resolution cubicle cell grid panels inside and out. And once again, here's the inside of it. It opens up with the trifold doors. And it would open up to display the interior holodeck and the photographic hologram that would float inside, which would be this Christmas star would float inside, appear to float inside. It would actually be shown off from the backdrop holodeck. This is where I'm at now. I'm pretty proud of my photographic or photo cue, the color-coded arm photo cue, but it's going to still be needing some gluing together, maintaining the equipment and stuff like that. And I'm proud of the way I came up with the arm to hold it in place. And see, if you look at it, they're both at the same height or about the same height. It has to be exact. It has to be as exact as you can get it. And they're both at the same angle. So all you have to do is slide this over here in its place and remove this from its place. Put the pictures on it, on the surfaces, and on the X's that would be for the corner angles and the interior of each cubicle cell. And then you just slide that into its place and hopefully blend in, I believe. And then, you know, produce the holodeck of the hologram inside. So, well, thanks a lot for watching.